last night at Little Jimmy Campground at mile 383. There was probably like 80 people camping there last night. It was just crazy. But look at that view. It's really beautiful up here, but we're walking through an old burn right now, and there's still ash on the ground, so I don't know, this could have been last year or the year before, but it's a pretty good reminder of how dry it is out here, and they've had like a 3-year drought, so be careful with everything, even your stove. So but today we are going to be hitting mile 400 at the end of the day, which is just crazy to think about, but should be another awesome day again. We'll just take it slow, planning on doing 20s for the next little while. We're going to be climbing up Mount Williamson today, and then after that I think it's kind of just like gentle up and down, but gradual downhill. So 3.5 days to Agua Dulce and the next resupply, and I'll check in again in the evening. Just looking out for Melvin because he's terrified of frogs, so
yeah we don't want the poor
guy. I have an issue with frogs.
Thank you.
like hubs of trail angels along the way.
Sulphur Springs campground. So yeah, it was a good day, but long day. But yeah, we'll check in the morning.